It's time for some real education. This week, it's all about Dr. Seuss. And in the words of Dr. Duke, here's Dr. Seuss.
Last week, they went after Shakespeare. Now they're coming after Dr. Seuss for no good reason. We're dedicating the whole week of Instant Classics, and I am going to read you my poem again. Are you ready? They may can him and pan him, but the tykes always know that silly old Seuss is a friend on the go. You can twist him in knots and lie about his plots or cancel his sneeches like race-baiting beaches. But Seuss will endure, despite race pimps for sure. So if truth's what you seek, join us for Seuss all this week. Here's our quote from Dr. Seuss this week. This is the kind of thing that progressives say now is too white and too racist for your kids to hear it. When you think things are bad, when you feel sour and blue, when you start to get mad, you should do what I do. Just tell yourself, ducky, you're really quite lucky. Some people are much more, oh, ever so much more, oh, muchly, much, much more unlucky than you. Now, you know why the progressives hate this kind of stuff? Because only black kids are allowed to be unlucky. Only black kids are unhappy. Only black kids are victimized. See, what Seuss is doing is bucking these kids up. Hey, somewhere, even if you are black, somewhere, someone's suffering more than you. To ask African-American kids to think that there may be greater suffering in the world than to be black in America is, of course, white racism. And that's why Dr. Seuss and everyone like him has to be booted immediately, right now.